Angels, this is Mystic C from Magic Wands Tarot, and this is your pick a card reading for January 2020. Oh my god, friends, I can't believe it. We are moving into January 2020. 2019 went super fast, and I wish you all a very happy new year, friends. And may this year bring you all amazing blessings, love, wealth, happiness and joy. And may this journey together we are having on this channel grow, expand and bring you all amazing love, light, peace and happiness. That's my wish for the new year, for my channel, for all of us. And oh my god, I can't believe it, we are in January, friends. Before we begin, these are general readings. They may resonate with you or they may not. So take whatever resonates with you and leave the rest behind. Also, angels, these are timeless readings. Whenever you come across them, they will help you out in some way. And this is a charms reading for January, as this is for the beginning of the year, friends. Do subscribe our channel, do subscribe, like and share, friends. Please do subscribe. And if you haven't already subscribed, friends, subscribe, like, share, and do let me know if this reading resonated with you or helped you out in some way. If you enjoyed the setup, please do let me know. And friends, do join us on Instagram as Magic Wands Tarot. And if you wanna buy a personal reading, check the description box, friends. Check the description box, all the details are there. Visit our website, magicwandstarot.com. And there are a lot of discounts and offers on New Year reading especially. So buy one yours now, your own personal reading. And without further ado, friends, let's begin. The choices today are these beautiful star ornaments. I hope you can see them. I wish I could zoom them, but I'll bring them closer for you. For today's choices for January, love, romance, and whatever comes through reading, charms reading. First choice is this beautiful star, this magenta, purple, pink star. Magenta star. Oh, it's so pretty. So I have stars because this is the starting of the new year, and I want whatever you are wishing for comes true for you. Start from the beginning of January. So I have stars here. That's for the reason I have stars. Your choice number two is this beautiful silver star. Your choice number three is this beautiful orange, sparkly orange star. So your choices are one pink star, two silver star, three orange star. I will leave the timestamp, friends, in the comment section below, so you can directly skip to the number that you have chosen. If not, you can watch the entire reading, friends. You can watch the entire reading, and you can also choose more than one option. So for those who chose option number one, this beautiful pinky star, it is gorgeous. I love it. Look at it. It is so sparkly. I'm keeping it here for the time being. So for those who chose option number one, this card, we are going to see what is the message for the year, whole year for you, pile number one. And this is going to be a charms reading. I'm super excited. So your cards are the star. Oh my god, the star, whoopee, and the seven of spring. Oh my goodness gracious, some amazing energy is coming your way, pile number one. Already, huh? You guys are in for some amazing surprises. Prince of Winter, two of spring, door to personal healing and happiness and community. Oh my god, you have also have two romance angels messages. We are going to look at them. I don't know if you can see the cards. I hope so. I'll be picking them up, so don't worry about it if you cannot see them right now. I usually pick my cards up. So your January is going to be a very, very exciting month for you. Right at the start of the year, your wishes are going to be fulfilled. Whatever you are wishing for is going to manifest for you. It is going to start for you. Some of you will be starting with a new job, I am feeling. You will be starting with a new career, a new job. I also feel you will be starting either a new relationship, or some of you are already have already started a new relationship or a new mindset. Oh my God. 17, the number 8, the number of karma, the number of luck, the number of Saturn is here. Look what a beautiful card. You are about to take a big leap forward with your life. Worry will be replaced with optimism. Fear will be replaced with hope, and joy is coming to you. Oh my God. See, I see not just your work and career moving to a new start. I feel your romance, love life, all your areas are starting anew, and you are ready. You are looking at the sky. You are looking for some answers, I think. You are looking whether you should start that new job or start that new career. I would say yes, go for it, because luck is with you. New starts are here for you, and you know something is changing in your career. I feel some of you have already started a new job. If you haven't, you will be very, very soon. There is expansion and money coming in your work and career, and it's a very fulfilling month. It's a very, very fulfilling month. You also have Seven of Wands. Wands, you know, you have been working very, very hard. I feel in 2019 you really structured and, you know, proved your potential, but in 2020 you are going to be super powerful. Nobody can come in your way. You are bold. You are like this gecko. Geckos are like, you know, chameleons, lizards. They are similar to them. And, you know, they are master in adapting, masters of, you know, what you say, leadership also, and you know, adaptiveness. Be assertive, behave, believe in yourself, and don't let anyone take away your personal power. Treat that your inner guidance is true and follow it completely. I do feel that some of you are looking for confirmation that you are on the right path. Some of you are looking for the, you know, answers that whether you are headed in the right path in your love life, in your career. And this card is a sign. Yes, you are headed in the right direction in January. Whatever your heart is telling you to go, if you want to start a new business, go for it. If you want to start a new study course, go for it. If you want to start a new you know, a new relationship, probably a new relationship is coming. I see you are really going to be assertive. You are going to adapt to any situation that's coming your way, and not just adapt, you are going to become, you know, take charge of it. You are going to control and lead, you see. Oh my God, this is a very, very powerful month for you folks who chose pile number one. Two of Wands, absolutely. 2019 made you wise. 2019 made you smarter. 2019 made you persistent. And now you are ready for the abundance and harvest to come your way. Two of Wands, oh my God, beautiful. And pelicans, you know, pelicans are very, very strong birds. You know, they are very, they migrate to very long distances. So I feel this 2020, you are going to take a big leap. You may be here, but you are going to take a big leap into your life. And oh my God, it's gonna be exciting, especially in your career. Some of you may go to overseas or over, you know, in other countries, other cities. If you are in business, it is going to expand. If you are in work, it is going to expand. If you are studying, rest assured, you are going to start something that will bring you more success, you know. More globally oriented courses will be what attract you. And in your love life, oh my God, it's going to grow by leaps and bounds. And if you are single, Don't worry, friends. Don't worry. The stars are with you. Someone exciting is coming for you. Could be an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or you are these sun signs. I'll go to that in a second. Definitely. This is, you start January with motivation, with optimism. You are ready to achieve some goals. You are ready. You are determined. Your vision, creativity, and dedication to your cause have brought you great success. See, you are determined, you are creative, and you have a vision. All three combined together, you are unstoppable. I'm telling you, pile one. Career success, super high. Recognition in January, super high. New jobs are coming. People are loving you. People love your persistence. Even in love, I feel all eyes are on you. It is like you are glowing in some way. And people want to know who you are. Oh my God, it's beautiful. In fact, it may be in your best interest to get a partner to assist in your creative adventures, or expect a number of people helping you out. See, I definitely see a very, very creative and passionate partnership coming if you are single. A very solid commitment coming your way, friends. It is beautiful. Look at it. And it's a wish come true partnership for some of you, especially in love. And it could be an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. If you already know someone, or waiting for someone, or ex-partner, or somebody, not an ex, like crush or date, anyone. If you are waiting for messages, yes, messages are coming. Someone is going to go the distance for you. If you are in Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, January is your month, friends. January is your month. Get ready for things to speed up. The situation requires you to choose logic and intellect and leap ahead with power. Someone is definitely who is logical, who is quite talkative, who is very charming, who is very beautiful, who is very witty, who makes you laugh, keeps you happy. That kind of a partner or partnership is coming your way. Absolutely exciting. And if it's an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, you can expect more laughter, more joy, and passionate love coming your way, pile number one. I want to see what your love messages are. And absolutely, number 34, number 7, number 17, number 2. See, 7, you have 2 7 here from different decks. 7 and 7. Amazing. 7 might be important to you, 17 and 2 might be important for you. I feel the door to personal healing and happiness is opening for you. You start January on a huge, huge bang, I've arrived. Yes, if you are waiting for love messages, they are coming. If you are absolutely single, expect more romance and people to come your way. People who are going to show interest in you. You are shining, you are shining bright. And you will be traveling more, you will be going out more, socializing more. People are drawn to you, pile number one. They are like, everybody wants a little piece of you. Super exciting month. And yes, community, you are going to spend your time doing more creative works, meeting more creative people, artists. Maybe some of you could be starting a new relationship with an artist, a musician, a painter, an author, a poet, or someone who is a businessman who works in the community, a social worker, a healer, a doctor, a lawyer. Oh my God, super, super exciting. And yes, you are going to, some of you could be meeting a new lover through your common friends. Yay! So watch out for new friends. Watch out and do go out for concerts, music, support arts in every way you can, because art is very important, and that's a great way to start your new year, your first month. And definitely I see some of you getting artistic, indulging in your art and creativity. Let us see the romance angel's message for you. It is safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of love. So yes, love is coming your way and it is safe. I feel some of you had been through such tough relationships. It's like your faith in love is shaken. It's like, oh my God, shall I say yes? When somebody like pops the question, would you date me, or would you like to, can I know you better? And you are like, oh no. Oh no, I don't want the same thing again. So that's not gonna happen this month, darlings. Something very, very stable, very beautiful, something that is safe is coming for you this month. I feel a safe relationship, a stable, a secure friendship is coming. Stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. Yes, someone is going to offer you a huge dollop of cup. I feel love, a cup of love, and you are going to doubt it. But yeah, I would say trust your heart, take that leap, try, see how it goes, explore your options. The door to healing is here for you. We'll be looking at the charms in a moment. First, let us see what is your message for the whole year of 2020. Surrender to the divine, the full moon. Yes, I feel 2020 is your year for making your wishes come true. For you are on the right path. There is a big goal or big wish that you have, and it is coming true. Maybe you are asking about whether you'll meet your twin flame or reunite with them, or whether I'll have that job that I'm looking for. Will I be selected in the career or that job? Or, you know, there are questions, and surrender your worries to the divine. Surrender it. The God is watching you. He 2020, every step you take, friends, God is with you. You see, this star that you have chosen, you are this precious little star, and God is walking every way with you. You don't have to be worried. You just have to surrender your wishes or worries to God and let God know what you want and act accordingly, you know. Make a wish, act accordingly on the signs that are being shown, and don't worry too much about anything, because God has a super exciting plan for you in 2020, friends. Amazing. Your January looks super, super nice. Let us see what your charms are. Before I forget, for pile number one for January 2020, spirit, what is in store for pile one for January 2020? For pile one, oh my god, exciting! Oh god, oh, you got a dice which was at six, I think, and then it got to six and three. When I pulled it was on three, and then it got to six. You got the letter L. No, much, not much letters. E, so Lee, Ellie, something like those words. King of Air, again, again, again. See, the Prince of Air is here, and you got again the King of Air. So definitely Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. We are into Aquarius season. Yay! Some of you are asking, when is my birthday, friends? It's in January. just kidding, friends, just kidding. That's some it is in January, but that's some info someone was asking, so here it is. And yes, an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini person is important to you. They are coming towards you. You're gonna use your mind in January, and it is going to really make you very, very successful. Number six is the number of, you know, love, number of harmonious relationships. It is the number of, you know, what you say. It is also spiritual union's number, you know, so some spiritual union is coming towards you. Number 10, see, completion and a new beginning, the star, you know, something is completing, and it's something new is starting for you. The bell, yes, messages are coming. Everyone wants you. You are, the community wants you. Messages are coming your way. Apple, yes, something very, very tempting. Something, I feel this is going to be a super healthy month for you, like door to healing and happiness. Apple signifies health in all areas, like body, mind, and soul. Romantically, you'll feel happy, happy relationships coming in, happy mood coming in. And you know, work and stamina wise, you'll be very, very strong, happy, robust. Maybe you should try eat some fresh fruits more in January, or some of you could be going for, you know, vegan or keto diets, or I don't know what diets people are doing these days. So maybe you will be trying those out. Green tea, apple, a green tea a day and an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So amazing. That's it for you, pile number one. Do subscribe if you enjoyed this reading. Subscribe, like and share, friends. Do let me know if this reading resonated with you. If you wanna buy personal reading, check the description box, friends. Check the description box. And for those, do join us on Instagram and Facebook as Magic Vens Tarot, friends. For those who chose option number two, this beautiful silver star, I hope you can see it, this beautiful silver star. Option number two, let us see how your January will be. January 2020, your love cards are here. Let us start. I'm super excited. The Queen of Pentacles, autumn. Oh my god, money, huh? Oh my goodness gracious, we are in the January month and the card that comes out is Dreamer. Five of Winter. Nice. King of Spring. Ooh, passion, passion, passion. Four of Winter. Oh my god, sacral chakra, archangel Ariel, and the temple path. Oh my god, oh my god, this is going to be super super powerful month for you. Pile number two, I feel absolutely you are waiting, you are waiting. You are, when you are reading, you know, seeing this reading, you may be like, oh, I'm done with 2019. I'm done with it. 2020, you better be good and start quickly. You know, you are like, oh God, please start this new year quickly and make it very, very happy. You are waiting. I feel some of you are waiting for the new job. Some of you are waiting for that love relationship that is yours. Some of you, I feel, are waiting for comfort and relief from worries. It is like you had... oh god, you had a tough 2019, friends. I give you all extra energies, extra angel healing. You had a tough 2019, but not to worry. Right from January, you are moving into some amazing energies. I feel some of you are waiting for money or a job to come into your life, or more money to come your way. Absolutely for sure, January is going to bring you more money. It is going to bring you more success, more abundance your way. And a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person, and an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person could be important, or you are these sun signs, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. But money is coming your way, friends. Your hard work, your patience will be rewarded in your career, especially in this month of January. You see, it is this bunny rabbit with his full family here and these daffodils. So you are going to find the people that you need who are supportive in your career, who are supportive for your work and growth of your career. Absolutely good news is coming your way. If you are waiting for exam results, yes, success will be yours. And you know, some of you could be awards. I feel some of you will be awarded. I don't know, some of you are going to be rewarded, awarded, some sort of a recognition is coming your way. Some of you could actually be inheriting property or money. I see some of you could be getting married also, because the king and queen are here. Oh my god, are you getting married in January, or you know, getting engaged or something like that? Oh my god, because the king and queen both are here. Oh goodness gracious, look at this. And this king is looking also at the queen. So something is happening. Something exciting is happening. All right. So let's go back to our career thing. So yes, educationally, you will be very successful. Money is coming your way. Good news, which you are waiting for, is coming your way. And new jobs are coming. I feel some of you could be getting a news about work or career or new job alert or something right now as you are watching this video, or whenever you will be watching this reading. So yeah, make sure about that, and if it happens, do subscribe, friends. Do subscribe. Let me know if it happens. You will be given advice that is both practical and creative, and it should be followed precisely. Focus only upon the positive in every situation. See, no worry, no worries, darling. In January, think only these happy, happy thoughts. And because you see, I feel your outlook has turned a bit negative because of 2019. It was a tough year for you. You may be like, nah, things won't work out, nah. But don't be in that nah kind of energy saying, yeah, it's gonna work out for me. Let's go to a new start. Absolutely, you are bridging this gap, you know, between 2019. You felt like you are here far away from your wishes, but in 2020 you are going to jump and things are going to come towards you. Whatever you are wishing for is going to come towards you, and you won't have to make any effort. I feel things will automatically drop in your lap. I feel especially the new job, the career. Some of you could be getting interview calls. If you have given exams recently, expect good results. A new start is happening for you, not just in career and love, but I feel you are also ready for expansion. You are ready for that new life, meeting new people, new mindsets, and making this leap. You know, you had been stuck here for a very long time where you were like, you have finished the old but the new hasn't started, and you were like in this flux kind of a thing. But January brings you that push and you land into this new beginning. And I feel in love, you may be feeling, if you are in a relationship, you may be feeling like a tussle with somebody, you know, someone someone may be, you know, not difference of opinions may be happening. You may want somebody but they are not in alignment with you, or something is going on in relationships because there is that Pluto and Uranus coming into sextile or some square or something. So there will be a push and pull in your relationships. You may feel like, you know, if, especially if you are married or coupled up or in a relationship, there will be a push and pull energy. You will feel like someone is pushing your buttons or something, or something like that. And also, you may be not willing to, I feel like some of you, if you are like single, you're not willing to let go of a past situation, especially in romance, like a past hurt or pain, or like something is over but you are not willing to let go of it. I feel you should let go of it because something new is coming for you. Because this is more the, I feel in your love life, you may be holding too strongly, like, you know, to hurts, to pain, to past conflict. You just need to open your hands and open your heart so that new things can come into your life. This is the past energy actually. It's already done and, you know, over. You are just holding it a bit tight, so it is still affecting you. But a new start is here for you in love life. Absolutely, a passionate new start is coming for you. A king or a queen is coming towards you in love, especially if you are single. Inspiring, dramatic, ambitious, wise, someone who is very popular, who is a leader, someone who is very, very protective about you, who wants to marry you. A deeper commitment is coming for you. Some of you could be meeting someone you will marry, later marry. Or some of you could, somebody could come in your life or already is there who wants to marry you right now. Someone is looking at you with the intention that yes, you are the one for them. And I feel you may have two people, like, you know, you may have a past person and a new person, a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So you may not be letting go of the past, and if you let go of it, the new person can actually come in and offer you the wedding, the marriage, the love of your life. And oh my god, it could be love is coming through work, through office, through you know, romances from work, offices, and all those areas, from your universities, colleges, you study with them. Someone Very kingly is coming. Look at this lion. Look at this is a king, not a lion. Look at it. Someone very rich, someone beautiful, someone amazing is coming your way. Now is your moment to step up in a leadership role. Don't back away from the spotlight. See, someone feels like all the spotlight is in you, on you, and you are the one. You are the prize for them. And if that wasn't enough, your love life, oh my God, you start 2020 with bang on passion. Passion, 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 passion. You loving, whether you love yourself or not, people are going to love you. In January 2020, my dear friends, you will be spoiled with love. Some of you could be having your birthdays in January or in February, or had recently in Capricorn season your birthdays. Amazing love is coming your way. Some of you could be getting married very, very soon. So you have that feeling within you. Yes, it is coming. If you are married, there are chances of a childbirth or you wanting to conceive or something. There will be chances for that. Luck will be with you. The passions are really, really, really high in January for you. I mean, folks, what are you up to? You see, she looks so happy. That's how you're gonna be. And yes, temple path, you will be, you know, no matter how passionate and how amazing January will be, you will be taking a slower and steadier pace, not running and leaping out all out, if you know, in excitement. Even if a new love affair, which is a new person, comes into your life, a new job opportunity comes into your life, it will be, you will feel super excited, but at the end of the day, you will still be like, yeah, I'm taking it one day at a time. And that is exactly how you need to do it. Make your long-term goals in January. Make your focus. Write down a list, whatever you want for the long term. You are going to achieve it, and you will start working on it right now, because you had the dreamer, the fool, first zero card of the tarot. Let us see what is your love life. Oh my God, I told you you could be getting married or meeting the one. See, this could be the one. You have already met the romantic partner you seek. I feel for some of you, a new person is coming into your life. For others, there are two people. One is an old ex that you don't want to leave. The other is the new one. But you have to decide which one is it for you. For others who are single, completely, a new person is going to come who is your life partner, friends. Heart-to-heart conversations. I honestly discuss your feelings with each other. You know, so people are coming towards you. Discussions will happen. Passions will be high. Weekend trips, passionate talks. I feel you have your Valentine's in January, pile number 2. We'll look at the charms, don't forget that. I will be pulling the charms right now. So yes, expect a wedding. Expect your most amazing life partner or the best relationship to come to you now. You could have two people in your mind, but I would suggest let go of the past and begin anew, or, you know, start fresh. That is the energy. So let us see what is the message for the whole year. For whole year, for those who chose this beautiful sparkly, you know, 2020, for the whole 2020 year. You can also check out the 2020 yearly readings I have done. Pick a card readings for love and romance, for you know, all sun signs also I have done, for career also I have done. Let us see what is the message. Step out of your comfort zone. North node. Wow, north nodes are powerful in astrology. You know, they are the direction you have to move. You should move in this lifetime. You know, north node focuses on what you will be doing or what you have come to achieve or learn. Or practice in this lifetime, you know, in this lifetime. South nodes are for the past, you know, what you have gained from the past or something like that. Step out of your comfort zone. Yes, yes, yes. Absolutely. 2020, you will be stepping out of your comfort zone. Look at this card. Look exactly what I said. January is your, you had been in between. You know, in between of old and new, but in January you make that leap. And yes, that is the theme for the whole 2020 for you. you will be stepping out of your comfort zone, moving into energies, moving into places which are perfect for you, moving into careers which are yours, and, you know, giving a whole new meaning to your life. A new start is coming your way. A new moon is coming. Yes, I think a new moon will be happening in January also. So we always have a new moon in every month, but it's a powerful one in January. Watch out for that. I will be posting, I'll be telling you the date. So keep watching the channel, friends. A new start is coming for you. 2020 is about new starts for you, friends. 2020 is absolutely about moving out of your comfort zone and leaping and bringing this new start in your career, love life, everywhere. Super exciting, super exciting. Let us see what are your messages, charms messages for those who chose pile number 2. Because I want to know what's coming else. Who is this person or any guidance that's coming for pile number 2, for option number 2 for the year 2020 and the month of January. Angels for pile number 2. Alrighty. Wow. So many, so many. See, again, this you start with this beautiful pink bead. I feel this is like, you know, someone offering you their heart, someone sharing their, you know, most beautiful piece of their heart, or actually heart-to-heart conversations, like sweetness, sweet talks, someone offering you a sweet gift or something. That is what I'm feeling here. Messages in a bottle. Yes, this could be the one. New love affair, passions, this could be the one. I feel this is about that, you know. Message in a bottle, conversations are coming your way. And you have the number 5 here. 5 is about change. You are changing. People around you are changing. Success is coming your way. Oh my God, congratulations. And you see, this dreamer, yeah, that it is about. The new start. 5, move out of your comfort zone. Number 5, move out of your comfort zone. 5 is the number of changes. Wow, beautiful. That is how the things align when you do the charms. Time. See, you were, I think you were, that's what you were waiting for. Your time to shine, your time for that relationship, your time for the right job. You were waiting for your time to come, and it has finally arrived. 2020 is your year, friends. 2020 is your year. 5 of Wands. 5 of Wands is about like this, more or less like this energy of 5 of Winter, you know. Things. You trying to, you know, really be strong and study and not letting outside influences affect you, conflict or anything. You focus on yourself. That is what the 5 of Wands is telling you. Don't focus here and there. Focus on what you want and how you want to achieve it. That is what you need to focus on, not on others, why they are not doing it or anything like that. 5 of Cups. See, I feel this is the 4 of Winter, again the 5. 5 is a huge number. How many times it is here? 1, 2, here is the 5 of Wands, and the dice also had 5. 5 is a big, some of you could be in life path 5 or something like that, or your personal year is 5. 5 of Cups, you are feeling a bit sad about some things, you know, like some relationship you wanted to work out, it didn't work out in 2019. You feel sad, you miss them, you feel loss of their relationship or their companionship. But don't worry, you know, don't worry. Someone is going to offer you this message in a bottle. Someone is going to offer you this pink heart, you know, this pink heart of theirs. Again, see, messages charm is here, and it has this beautiful musical note. So you see this, it is this this trumpet. So definitely messages are coming from those you expect. 8 of air, again, you see, you are in worry. You feel blocked by things, you know. Even in January, you may feel like there are blockages. No, it is something in your mind. Things are about to change for you. Keep the hope. Don't lose hope. My God, you have a lot of cards. Ladybugs, you are super, super lucky. See, The new start is here, a lucky start is here for you. Ladybugs, keep, maybe it is a totem for you, a lucky totem. Feathers, ladybugs, butterflies, you need to watch out on that. Green color will be important to you. That's a new one. That's a new charm that has not come before. Green color. So look out for green color and dreams. Yes, your dreams are coming. I feel green is about money, monetary success. Money is coming your way. Happiness is coming your way. The number, the letter L for love, I feel, or maybe it is a name for somebody. The apple charm came for pile number one also. Here it is again. I feel this is about you coming into the ripeness of your life, the sweetness that you missed. You know, the sweetness you missed in 2019, this is going to come in 2020 and in January for you. Life will be sweet. Love will be passionate and money coming your way. That's it, pile number two. Subscribe our channel, like, share, comment, friends. Please let me know if this reading resonated with you, and do, if you want to buy a personal reading, friends, check the description box, and do let me know if this resonated or if you have any reading suggestions. And let us see for those who chose this beautiful pile number three, this beautiful red star, red, orange, I don't know what's the, sometimes I feel really, they are, the colors are like not really orange, not really red. This red star, red orange star, this is for the whole of the year. We are going to check it later on. These are for your romance love messages. So let's begin January 2020. Oh my god, life experience. Wow. What are you up to, friends? What are you doing? Life experience. The wheel, yay, yay. The wheel. Four offspring. Oh my god, someone is getting married. Wedding bells. Empress. Oh my god, the angel of love. Appreciation. Oh my god, I think you got the best set of cards, pile number three. I am obsessed with your cards. What amazing set of cards. But yes, you may start January on a off note, or like feeling suddenly, you know, something like scared you. Some things you were waiting for didn't go as planned. There may be some sudden shocks, you know, some, not like shock, but like you were counting on something either in December to happen, it didn't happen. Like you gave an exam, you were counting that, yeah, you will get the news, you will clear the exam, but like when the results were out, you know, like not satisfied with it. Or you were waiting for that new job or that interview call, it didn't materialize for you. Something, you start with a some shock, or something's not going your way in January 2020, or right now when you are watching it, you may be feeling like you are alone in this whole field. You are alone. You may be feeling alone, unsupported, shocked, surprised. Wow. Important changes are coming into your life that will require you to take action. Some important change will be happening right in January, and it will need you to take some action. I think some of the first action will be, oh my god, why did this happen, or where did this come from? Don't hesitate to move in a new direction. You know you are right and what is right for you. Wow, beautiful. So definitely you start on a very, very powerful note this month of January. Some sort of a letdown or some sort of a surprise. It could be happy, it could be negative, it could be any kind of a surprise is coming your way. Let us see. I definitely feel for some of you a lot of changes are happening within you, spiritually, emotionally, and also in your love life also. Something is really cleansing, healing, and you are ascending, like you are ascending. And your career, oh my god, super, super lucky month for your career. If you are not feeling like your career is going in the right direction, don't worry, friends. January brings you abundance. Look at this tree with loaded with golden apples, money apples, oh my God, or oranges. Wow. I think they are peaches. Yeah. Wow. Amazing, you know, there is, you know, if you are already working, you can expect a lot of success in your work. And I think it is long due. It was due in 2019, but it didn't happen then. Why? I'm not sure, but it will happen now in 2020. You will be surprised. If you were waiting for that interview call or that result of the interview, it will go in your favor. If you gave exams and you were like, what will happen? What will happen? What will happen? Don't worry, luck is with you. Your wheels are, you know, the wheel is turning for you. Luck is coming for you. And definitely, you know, in your work, you will stabilize something. I don't see you starting a new career. Many of you won't be starting something new, at least. Like, you may get a new job or something, but like most of you, if you are working already, you will be getting promoted or promotions or something like that. A new start is here. You are going to meet helpful people, people who are going to support you. You may join a seminar, conference, higher education, or extra learning. Extra knowledge is coming. Luck is coming your way. You will be working a lot in January, I feel, but you will feel the optimism, the joy. And what else? Oh my God. Absolutely. Yeah, it could be that some of you could be starting something new. I was wrong there. I mean, maybe like if you are already working, I would say that you would get a promotion which will lead you to something very new, a new position, new role that you have never done. You are like in the process of giving birth to some new person, maybe a new idea, a new romance, a new creative hobby. You are in that process. You are the emperor or the empress this month. Communications will be important. Your dreams and symbols, your dreams will be important. Some of you could be dreaming a lot, you know, getting signs and messages. Act on your dreams. They hold the key to your success ahead. And definitely I see that this is time to act, you know. I told you this is time to act. For some of you, you will be boosting your career, already started career, already started business. For you know, you will be putting your new ideas, expanding things. And in your love life, oh my God, you are attracting someone who's very, very lucky, who is very rich, and who has this energy of the emperor or the empress. They are wise, they are nurturing, they are loving, they are kind, they are beautiful. Someone wants to marry you. The chances of a stable, strong relationship coming in if you are single are very, very high. Your home, your family, your love life will be super, super dominant in the month of January. If you are like, you know, otters are such beautiful animals. I am telling you, I love them. They are so cute, super, super cute. It is time to kick back, relax, and celebrate all that you have. Joy arises from success in your career, completion of a project, and a very happy love life. See? Four of Wands, it could be a twin flame coming into your life. If you already know your twin flame, they could be contacting you, meeting you, reuniting with you. For others, I feel you will be meeting someone who is an emperor or the empress. They will be very lucky for you, and they will come out of the blue into your life, and they could be the partner that will be your life partner, or you'll have a long-term relationship with this person. It's a beautiful, beautiful month for you. Pile number 3. Oh, I love it. Angel of love, angel number 49. You are going to really focus on what you love this month, whether in your career or your love life, your hobbies, whatever you love, you are going to do that, enjoy it, celebrate it. I feel celebrations are coming your way. Good news is coming your way. Someone is going to really serenade you. If you are single, someone is going to offer you this love. Someone is going to shower you. If you are married, expect childbirth or children, or you may want to expand your family. Some of you could be buying a new home, planting more trees, or you know, buying or expanding into a larger family or home, or like, you know, some of you would want a garden or something like that. You may go into gardening or something, you know, like you want a home with a garden, a kitchen garden, yard or something like that. Oh my God, someone is coming who is going to offer you that dream wedding, that dream house, that dream you have. They are going to fulfill it. Oh my God, someone is appreciating you. And I feel this is the theme for January 2020 for you, pile number 3. You are going to be super appreciated in your work, in your career, in your community, in your friends, family, in your love life. Someone appreciates you, respects you, and someone who is very well known is coming for you. It could also be that your husband or wife could be becoming very, very popular, very successful also in their career, and both of you becoming very successful in your career. Excellent energies. I want to know, what is the romance angel's message for you? A past life relationship, a very, very strong and deep past life relationship, a strong spiritual union is coming for you. Either someone from your past could be coming, because we also have the karma card, the wheel here. So it could be from someone from your past, but I feel it is a new person that, for most of you, it is a new person that you have not met but shared many past lives. And you are waiting for this. It is worth waiting for. Divine timing is at work in your love life. Most of you are waiting for this person. You had been waiting since a long, long, long time. It's coming, my dear friends. It's coming in January. Let us see what is the message for the overall year 2020 for you, and then we are going to do the charms. For the overall message for the year 2020, have faith in your dreams, waxing crescent moon. Yes, you start the year with a lot of dreams, ambitions. You have a long bucket list, pile number 3. If you haven't, make it right now. Have faith in your dreams, because whatever you're dreaming will come true. You have the wheel, the luck, the fortune, the universe pushing you. Yes, go for it. Have faith in your dreams. Whatever you want in 2020, you are going to get it, friends. You are going to get it. And let us see what is the charms. What are your charms message also for those who chose option number 3 for the January 2020, so you can have more guidance about the month for 2020. Please do subscribe our channel, friends. Click the bell icon if you haven't already, for those who chose pile 3 for the month of January. Oh wow, you got the number 6. See, this is the spiritual union, past life connection, deep spiritual union is coming towards you. Number 6 is important, and here is also 16 and 4, and you know, number 6 is important. Spiritual union, love is coming your way. Someone is going to fly towards you. You will be flying places. I did told you earlier, you will be expanding into a new job or a promotion, or you know, if you are into business, you'll be traveling more. Someone could be traveling towards you. I also feel like, you know, it's like your career, it's about your career, you know, that luck, the things starting to move for you. You were waiting since 2019 for things to pick up pace. It is picking up pace. You could be going into different countries, or someone from a different country or city is coming towards you, whether for career or love, that is for you to know. Let us see what is the K. The alphabet K could be important. L came out in all, I think. I feel this is for love. K and L could be important for you. And you got a smiley heart. Oh my God, someone really loves you. Someone is thinking very, very fondly about you. It could be your twin flame. It could be someone you love, or you know, a past life connection. messages of love are coming. Someone is coming for you that you are waiting for, and it's going to make you very, very happy. Three of cups. This is my three of cups of celebration. So yes, celebrations are coming your way. Happy, happy celebrations, weddings, parties, graduations, promotion parties, all are coming your way. This is the December, so something you were waiting for to happen in December, either this year it will happen in December this year 2020, or it has already happened, or something that you were waiting to happen in December will happen in January now. Wow. Venus is this angel of love. See, love is a big theme for you, Venus and the angel of love. So yes, someone who very much loves you, who is very beautiful, who is attractive, is coming your way. And five of cups. Yeah, I do feel you have some emotional pain or something, like with this card, five of cups. You may be having some sort of a tired of waiting kind of a thing. I'm done with waiting, but it's not going to take a long wait. What you were waiting for in December will happen now, so you don't worry. I think that is what you are worried. Time, see, again, worth waiting for. Time is with you, time is of a sense, and again, things are moving. Where is that card? See, things are moving for you. The wheel is turning. Time is with you. Again, the traveling card. You may be buying an automobile, or a bicycle, or traveling more this year and also this month. Someone is coming towards you. And this strawberries, fruits are important for you here also. I was telling you peaches or oranges. Now we have strawberry. Passion, sweetness, love. And it is like life becoming juicy for you, exciting for you. Pile number three, amazing. That's it. Like, share, subscribe, friends. Do like our channel, subscribe our channel. Make my new year a very, very beautiful one by subscribing, liking, sharing. And do let me know if this reading resonated with you. And if you want to buy a personal reading, friends, check the description box. All the details are there. This is Mystic C saying bye bye for now.